Welcome from Taiwan. We have the brand new Asus Transformbook T100HA in our hands. It's a new version of the very successful T100, slimmer, lighter, and with a longer battery life. And you can choose between different colors that you can see in the background. For example, silver, pink, white, or green. I have the green one right now in my hand, or I could still call it turquoise. And there you can see on the back, we have also two speakers built in, and also 5-megapixel camera here, so you can shoot some pictures. But of course, there's also on the front a camera for your selfie needs. We'll try those out later. First, you can see that we have also enough space to hold it in our hands, and you can also use it again with a keyboard. That's quite nice to just have for typing and doing productive work if you don't want your lean back experience, which is actually quite awesome because you have a lot of ports, like for example your headset, micro USB, also micro HDMI and SD card reader. Micro SD card reader is quite nice because if you just buy the 32 gig version, then you will definitely need this. Otherwise, 64 and 128 are also available. On the top, you have here two microphones, on and off switch, and you can see also a small little LED here glowing right now. Then on the back, you have your Type-C connector here, which is quite nice for adapters if you want to use that, and also the volume rocker right here. And on the bottom, of course, your docking station ports, which we could dock, for example, now here to the keyboard quite easily by just having it in the right angle, putting it in, and then you have your full USB port also here on the keyboard itself, which is always nice, but nothing else otherwise on the keyboard itself here to use, except for, of course, the big trackpad and also your standard keyboard here for typing. We could start typing now. For example, we could open up the camera by just typing in camera. Then it should search. It's a little bit slow right now with Windows 10, even though we have the X5 Intel processor inside. It's just a pre-production device, probably that's why. And we could open up the camera easily, which is not happening right now. Let me take it apart again here and put it back, because the pink one is actually working a little bit better when it comes to the camera. Don't ask me why. So you can turn it on again here by just pressing down an off switch on the top corner. Or should be able to turn it on. Anyhow, it doesn't work right now. I don't know why. Let me try it again here. So pressing the Windows button. It's a little bit slow, but I could choose the camera from a list somewhere here right now, but it's not working right now. Anyhow, we'll show you guys a little bit of a comparison with the iPad Air in the next few days. Thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe. My name is Balaj, and this was the Asus Transformbook T100HA in a really short hands-on with 14 hours of battery life and just a weight of 580 grams or 1.08 kilograms with the keyboard. Till next time, again, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching.